Shalom, everybody. Happy Easter. Behind me, you can see the magnificent city walls of Old City of Jerusalem, Mount Zion over there, and such a beautiful panoramic view. I'm going today to visit the Garden Tomb and want to bring you along with me. I think it's such a special place. Now, the Garden Tomb is very special because it is believed that this is where Jesus was buried and then 3 days later resurrected on Sunday or Shabbat, depends on how you look at it. And yeah, it happened in the Garden Tomb. Some Christians say that no, it happened at the Holy Church of the Sepulchre. Doesn't matter. What really matters is that it happened in Jerusalem and both tombs are empty. Now, I'm gonna bring you along, no more talking. You're gonna love it. As you can see, it is so peaceful here. As I was waiting in line, it was very funny because several people were coming and wanting to say hello. Oh, sorry, someone was praying. So they wanted to say hello, and I felt very encouraged because usually I'm just behind the laptop or camera and working. But it's so cool. Hi, little bird. How are you? But it's so cool to meet you guys face to face. So, yeah, this is the Garden Tomb. Showing you guys around. Some of the roads are, the paths are blocked. This is a room kind of where people can pray. A lot of those rooms. By the way, the Garden Tomb is going to be open today from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Israel time. So if you want to come and just pray, you're very welcome. Usually groups would come and hold sessions of worship as they are now getting ready to worship. So as you can see, they're getting ready. This is live right now from Jerusalem. If you want to say a prayer, if you want to write something that you are wishing for, this is your place. To all my Christian friends around the world. But one thing is for sure, just like I said, the tomb is empty. Like they're getting ready for an Easter service. Thank you. beautiful.
Azóta a... Azóta a... Azóta a...